Steak, 305. Green light. Lewis said in a motion now. Compton Gold will start as the $1.40 favourite. They're set, ready, and away they go. Compton Gold was away well, but Ernie Deeds shot out of the boxes, leads by two. Mysteria Mines now booting up the inside. Mysterious Mines out wide on the track is Compton Gold, followed by Bungaloo Jake. Further afield, Benari Asin, Jar Jar Ding Dong, but around the bend, Mysterious Mines on the inside of Compton Gold. Compton does better, wins by a length and a half from Mysterious Mines, followed by Ernie Deeds with Bungaloo Jake. Jar Jar Ding Dong was a long way back with Benari Ace, and 18 seconds was the time. So number five, the winner, Compton Gold. It did start as the short price favourite. First split was 5.93, time 18 seconds. And Compton Gold for Tracy Price will beat home the four, which is Mysterious Minds. And we'll stand by for the third placing. Nearly finished in market order. So placings are coming through. Five, four and one, so Ernie Deeds was third. And that fourth number, we just need to tidy up these placings. That time, I rounded off to 17.98, 17.98. And the interim numbers are 5.4.1.8. Interims, 5.4.1.8. And Compton Gold on debut today is a Fawn Bitch by Beast Unleashed out of Mini Banjo. Tracy Price owns and trains. Second of the four, Mysterious Minds. Third of the one, Ernie Deeds. And fourth to the eight, Bungaloo Jake. 1 3/4 the winning margin. The margin between second and third being four lengths. And those interim numbers, 5, 4, 1, 8.